I'm Mike Lyons of the First Alert Weather Center. An update on your weather beginning with the tropics. And we've got a new one. This is Igor, the ninth tropical storm of this busy 2010 season. The good news, way, way, way out there in the Atlantic, 3,700 miles away. In fact, this is the coast of Africa. These are the Cape Verde Islands where this afternoon and this evening it continues to get some heavy rain. The islands in seeing some gusty winds and rain squalls because of our tropical storm. Now, the wind's now at 45, but the Hurricane Center believes the storm will continue to slowly strengthen as it moves toward the west. Here's the next 5 days. The forecast you can see by Friday and Saturday and Sunday becoming a Category 1 hurricane. But even Monday of next week, a strong hurricane in the middle of the ocean. In all likelihood, this will become a fish storm and move out to sea. At least we certainly hope so. All right, your forecast as we head toward Thursday, partly cloudy, quick shower overnight. Then on Thursday, partly sunny, a few storms, but another beautiful day, just like Wednesday. Our boating forecast looks great. Seas 2 to 3 feet, inland waters a moderate chop. First alert, 5 day forecast, hot, breezy, and for the most part dry, the big storms on Florida's west coast.